time to face down Crimson Unity.
Crimson Unity?
A band of rival snow
pirates.
They killed our comrades
and stole our trailer!
If we get the trailer back, we can maintain the VS and continue our assault on the Anchored Hives. But it won't be easy.
Fighting is the only thing I remember. I'll do it.
Great.
But before that, tell me about these snow pirates.
The snow pirates? You mean you don't know?
Where do I begin? This world was first discovered 150 years ago.
The humans couldn't resist the vicious attacks of the Acrid. They even had to abandon the colony once. Only a few privileged made it off-world.
All of the less fortunate colonists were left
behind, and eventually became snow pirates.
Exactly. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
I'll form our
plan of attack. Wayne, come on back. We'll discuss our next action then.
Got it.
Looks like snow pirates. Who could have done this? Evik.
What's wrong?
Nothing. What's Nevik?
They're a group hunting down all the snow pirates. You want to avoid them at all costs. Back down.
No. I'll just go in a little closer.
Hey.
Something's bothering me about this.
You don't belong here. Do you want to end up like them?
This area is under Nevik supervision. Leave while I'm still in a good mood.
Wait, watch yourself.
There's something I came for. I'm not going anywhere.
Then we've got a problem.
Damn.
Did he get away? I never thought I'd see a match for you. That was too close.
Yes, it was.
He reminds me of someone.
We'll be right back. betray us, Sonatov. It was all a Nevik trap.
Yeah. Sorry. I was a little shaken up.
Snow pirates. They're probably with the one we found in the trailer.
Let them know we mean business.
Nevik, what are they doing here?
Stay back!
That VS is impressive. Let's see how it handles this!
Huh?
It's been a long time.
And Daryl, you bastard.
Goodbye, Gale. Try to have some dignity in death.
Bendero. I'll kill you!
Just try it, Snow Pirate.
I'm sorry to leave you behind again, Dad.
Commander Eisenberg, I found something you'll find most interesting. Project. It is connected to what you treasure most.
What are you doing? Don't move. Show me your face.
With pleasure.
What are you doing?
I don't have to answer that.
I'm afraid you do.
Are you gonna shoot me? One-on-one, you don't stand a chance.
How about two-on-one? Ditch the gun and answer the man's question. What are you sniffing around for?
The Frontier Project.
You okay?
It's just a scratch. It's been a long time. I'm glad to see you again. Have Rick check this out. He might find something useful.
Thank you. You've done a fine job. One man destroying this whole facility. No ordinary man could pull that off.
Something's wrong. I don't read any signs of life in the area.
Who are you? The name's Dennis Eisenberg. I oversee Nevik's operation on this planet. And you are?
Wayne.
A perfect world, free of the Acrid. The Frontier Project is what will shake the colonists of this planet free from that horrible nightmare.
Half a century. 50 years is a long time. Some decided to abandon our dream and become the lawless snow pirates. It was our fault for letting it happen. Our lenience with them was our undoing.
But at the time, we felt a certain duty to our former comrades. There were exceptions. If they would have just gone merrily on their way and stayed out of our business, then we wouldn't have had any problems. But they didn't, and thus they had to pay the price.
With their lives.
On occasion. It's never easy to kill someone you felt close to at one time.
So you killed my father.
Your father? Me?
My father's goal was to bring an end to the Frontier Project.
So, you're Gale's boy. What a sad end! I wanted Gale to come around and understand my dream. Then together we could have achieved it.
How about this?
Did you find something?
It's faint, so it's hard to get a response. But this?
Gale isn't here, but I at least want you to see where I'm coming from. We have so much catching up to do. I'm sure we can reach an understanding.
Just like you and Yuri reached one?
Hey, look at this!
What is it?
I'm not registering a life sign from that guy.
Wayne! Rick found something.
His contributions have propelled our efforts light years ahead. He was truly a genius.
Was?
Don't jump to conclusions now. I haven't killed him or anything. Too bad. Looks like we won't be coming to any understandings today.
Thank you.
Joe sure put us through a whole lot of trouble.
Wayne, he's not here.
What? When did he disappear?
Nice try. But things like that will get you killed, brother.
Bandero.
I was curious. I had to see the latest harmonizer model for myself.
Shut up!
What a waste to give it to someone like you. There are far too many modified humans in this world for my taste.
You never said anything about killing them.
Change of plans.
On whose authority? Yours? Eisenberg's plan was to keep them distracted while he started up the frontier system. The warming would bring about the end of the Acrid and transform this into a green paradise. Then when they saw the result, they would come to see the light.
The only green fields you'll be seeing are the Elysian variety.
What?
Seeing as how nothing will be left alive on this rock once the frontier system is set into motion, all this talk of heating the planet is only after all life has been exterminated.
That can't be.
Now.
Harbingers of a new tomorrow.
A message for us officers. I'll let you listen to this one.
For 150 years, colonists have endured the unpredictable conditions of this planet. Endless battles against the mysterious Acrid, the Separatists who have formed the Snow Pirates and dog our every step with constant violence. But now, the Frontier System will deliver us from our tormentors. Clean energy will set it into motion and rid us of the Acrid and other unpleasant elements plaguing this world. The Acrid eradication will also provide a release of thermal energy that will serve to heat the atmosphere.
Unpleasant elements. That must sting.
While the system is running, we ask that you proceed to the orbital elevator and initiate the hibernation process. The facility there will protect you from the energy output by the system. Once the world has been terraformed, you will be the first to witness the verdant utopia that
looks
awaits.
Good.
Well, Rick?
It looks like it'll do. Well, I'll make it do.
In the end, this third of the colonial planets will be transformed into a paradise, welcoming colonists from our polluted home planet with open arms. The valuable resources lying untapped, hidden under layers of ice, will not only bring prosperity to Nevik, but to the human race. We are the pioneers exploring the wonders of this brave new world.
Hey, you better be listening to this.
It's time to proceed to the orbital elevator. Enjoy a pleasant rest. We will soon meet again, brave pioneers.
Heard enough? We are near the time of our parting.
Wayne, Joe, down!
Trap.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Keep your finger on the trigger. From here on, we're treading into Nevik territory.
We finally arrived.
Here.
What's this?
A friend of yours gave it to me.
Friend? You don't mean... Yuri?
He was the one that approached me. He was trying to explain a lot of different things. But at the time, I trusted Eisenberg and couldn't believe a word of what Yuri was saying. I kept my distance from him for a while. But one time he said he had to meet me and that it was urgent. I went to the designated spot, but all I found was a note and that device.
What did the note say?
It said, "Make sure this device finds its way to a snow pirate named Wayne." When Eisenberg ordered me to make contact with the very same person, it put me on edge.
What about Yuri? Where is he now?
What I've heard confirms what Eisenberg said, that he was thrown into a containment facility. It wasn't just because of his involvement in the Frontier Project, but also due to his sniffing around too much.
Where are they holding him? Do you know?
Conveniently enough, it's on the way to the orbital elevator.
Let's go.
Rick.
Huh?
No. Hold on to that for me.
Gotcha.
Thank you. You've done more than enough for us already.
What?
I get the feeling there's unfinished business you need to resolve. We should split up from here.
I'm sorry. The rest of the route has been programmed into your trailer's main computer. It should guide you the rest of the way.
Got it.
I'm leaving you the anti-VS rifle. It might come in handy. Sorry I hesitated earlier. Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine I'd be shaking hands with a snow pirate.
How about that route Joe gave us?
Good to go. Leave it to us.
All right. It's time to go free our old friend Yuri. How are things on your end?
Destination in sight. How about you?
I'm trailing behind a bit, but I should catch up soon. What?
Wait. Talk to me.
Just a bit of unfinished business. Go on ahead and rescue Yuri.
What?
Little sibling rivalry. Rick, take care of Luca for me.
Okay. Wayne, wait!
How's that leg doing? You bounce back fast. Just like me. So tell me, what did Gale do to you? Something to do with this thing, right? You know what bothers me?
What?
I don't know what you're capable of, but you're an itch I can't scratch. I didn't care when I thought the experimental model was just that witch. But then I come to find that I was just another prototype. I'm just a worthless stepping stone for some damn kid!
That VS belongs to me.
I'm not finished! You're just like your father. Talking down to me with that same damn holier-than-thou attitude. The VS belongs to you, huh? If you want it, come and get it! I think you know where this is heading.
Have it your way. I'll come and get it, all right. Looks like it's time to retire your model.
Thank you.
Luca, did you find Yuri?
We found him.
We found him, but...
Wayne, get over here!
Hurry!
Wayne! Did you find Yuri?
That's where I'm headed.
You better hurry.
What about you? His father is the one who...
After a little digging around, some more things came to light. You were right. Ivan was just being used by Nevek.
I see. Reinforcements will be coming soon. Come with me.
No. I'll stay here and buy you some time.
All right. I'm counting on you. That's why Bandero is so pissed off.
Your harmonizer is wearing out, though. There's a chance it no longer has the same functionality. Yuri found that out after joining Nevek.
Where's Wayne?
Just hold on. He's on his way right now.
The attachment. Did it make it to him?
You mean this?
If I use the attachment, can I release the full potential of this VS?
Yes. It was designed for your harmonizer. It overrides the design flaw.
That's why Yuri went to Nevek.
However...
It has never been tested. When combined with your
harmonizer, there is a chance something unwelcome might occur.
I don't care. I'll use it.
I see.
Basil, what's going on?
Nothing. Talk to you later.
Hey, Basil, come in!
Basil!
You must protect our last hope. My time has come.
Is Wayne here yet? Yuri, is that you? Yes. It's me. I'm here. Snap out of it! The attachment. Don't speak. Wayne, it looks like it's all riding on your shoulders now. Don't. We can talk later, when this is all over. No! My... friend. You risked your life to protect me. I will use this. And I will kill Heisenberg.
Wayne, I've entered the elevator. Where are you?
Underground. I'll relay our position.
Got it. If you exit to the surface, you should be right in front of the orbital elevator. I'm gonna try to put a stop to the Frontier system.
Yeah. Can you do it?
One way to find out.
Good luck.
Wayne! I heard the talk. With Basil. Please. Just be careful. I don't want to lose anyone else.
Commander Eisenberg, intruders have been detected in the Frontier system and on the field in front of the orbital elevator. The Frontier system has been disabled.
Yes, I know. Deal with the pest problem and get that system running again.
Yes, sir. How about the other intruders?
I'll handle that one. Focus on getting the system up and running.
Yes, sir.
That's twice he's interfered with my plans. I grew tired of this game.
What are you doing? You're not gonna catch him! It's too late!
I can't just sit here and do nothing. Rick, prepare the trailer to receive Wayne when the time comes.
All right. Just don't do anything crazy.
I'll be fine.
I warned you once already. Mind your own business, or there will be consequences. This time, I'm the real deal. I'm done wasting time on you.
Joe, what's that explosion?
Just some fireworks. I'm in the system now. The real fun is about to begin.
You okay in there?
Just fine. I'll be in touch.
Wayne! Wayne, come in!
I'm here. Something wrong? Yeah. Sorry if I worried you.
Are you sure? Nothing out of the ordinary?
No.
Good.
Wayne! Wayne, come in!
Yeah. I can hear you. Who is this?
I stopped the system. We did it.
Oh. Great job.
I'll rendezvous with you shortly. See you then.
Who's Joe?
It could happen again. You might lose all of your memory.
Lose anybody else. Wayne! Wayne!
You. I must kill you.
To end this!
It's been 1 year since it all happened. I've decided to pick up where Yuri left off. In addition to the attachment for the Harmonizer, Yuri left us a lot of valuable data tied to his global warming research. With Rick's help, I analyzed the data and found out what Yuri was trying to accomplish. Today is the first step towards that dream. Looking good here. How about on your end?
All good.
Commencing. Great. It looks like they're synchronized.
Yep. I hope this works. The weather's favorable. It's an important first step. I wish he could be here to experience it when the fruit of his vision is born. be here to see this.
It's amazing. Wonderful. I can feel the warmth. You did all of this by yourself. I'm sorry. I just never expected to see dirt or grass here.
Are you?
Me? Well, I don't know what to say.
I'm sorry. How rude of me. My name is Luca. It's nice to meet you.